A few of you guys have asked me for some home remedies for dog eye infection. I am going to share a couple of those today, but as a little disclaimer, I do want to mention that if your dog has some kind of an eye irritation or infection, you really want to make sure that you take him into the veterinarian's office just to get it checked out. They'll put some colored drops in your dog's eye and look into it to make sure that there is no scratches or damage to the eye. If there's damage to the eye and you don't seek treatment quickly, it can become infected and your dog could lose sight permanently. So you do want to take it seriously. If your dog has an infection, if it's common, if it's something that you know, if you've been to the vet and you just want to try a natural remedy because you know that it's just an infection, the first thing that you want to do is keep it clean. Always keep it clean. Eye infections have discharge quite often, and so you want to make sure that you take care of that regularly throughout the day. You don't want to just do it once or twice. Do it as needed. You can make a homemade saline solution with a quarter of a cup of warm water and a quarter of a teaspoon of salt. And you're just gonna mix that up really well, make that saline solution using a clean piece of gauze each time. You want to wipe from the snout, start at the snout in the corner of the eye and wipe out and keep that area clean. And as I mentioned, you know, it depends on the infection, it depends on the dog. You may need to do it multiple times every hour for a little while till the infection kind of gets under control and there's not as much discharge. You may only have to do it a few times a day. Either way, just make sure that you're monitoring him and you're keeping the area clean. Chamomile tea bags or chamomile tea can be used for dog eye infections. You can either soak the tea bag in hot water and then allow the tea bag to cool and set the damp bag on your dog's eye, sit there and hold onto it for as long as your dog will let you, at hopefully at least 15 minutes at a time. And you'll do that 3 to 4 times a day until the infection clears. You can also use chamomile tea if you steep the tea and just use a clean gauze pad or a clean washcloth, dip it in and hold that on the eye. That would work the same way. Vitamin A has been shown to promote corneal healing, so it's something that a lot of veterinarians will recommend for eye infections, dogs with eye issues. Cod liver oil is high in vitamin A, so you can apply one drop to your dog's infected eye every day, and that has been shown to help eye infections as well. You can provide relief at home typically for dogs with eye infections with these methods that I've described, but if you want to make sure that your dog is healthy, that there's no underlying cause, and that you get the infection under control as soon as possible, it's really best to seek veterinary care. They will typically recommend an antibiotic cream to put in the eye, and that will clear up the infection really quickly. If you guys have any other questions, feel free to email me. Thanks for watching this video guide.